This one is Grandma's Garden, and this is the one that's very bluegrassy. I will count this one off. It's in the key of, in the key of E major, but I like to play it in D and capo it. It just works a little bit better for me because I like the cheater capo. Here we go. We're going to give it the intro just like it's marked. One, two, one, two, three, four. Our verses. Grandma had a garden in her backyard. She always had a way with things that grow. She'd be out there early in the springtime, just as soon as she was sure it wouldn't snow. She said, she was talking about her family. Grandma's garden, it grew up strong, 'cause she weeded out whatever could go wrong. She would say the straight and narrow is the toughest road. Just remember what you reap is what you sow. First, Grandma likes to talk about my grandpa and how it used to be back in the day. My daddy used to play and get real dirty, all except for the time he ran away. My grandpa and my grandma prayed their hearts out. They knew their faith in God, their son would live. When Daddy came back home, he learned some lessons. And without them, well, we wouldn't have a prayer.
Grandma's garden, it grew up strong, 'cause she weeded out whatever could go wrong.
Sorry about that. Last set of solos. One day when I grow up to be a grandma or grandpa, I'll tell my grandkids stories about the